Hey guys, Sean C. Phillips here with my brand new video checking out the latest Horror Pack. If you guys don't know what the Horror Pack is, it's basically a monthly subscription service where you guys can sign up for either a DVD pack or a Blu-ray pack, and each month you guys get sent four different DVDs or four different Blu-rays, depending on which one you guys sign up for. And I'll have a link below where you guys can find out more about it and how to sign up and all that kind of stuff. So definitely check out that if you guys were interested. But the one thing that's cool, too, that the Horror Pack has is in the Blu-ray pack, every month in the Horror Pack, the Blu-ray Horror Pack, has a Horror Pack exclusive. One thing that's really cool about that is it's something where maybe the movie has never been released before on DVD or Blu-ray or anything like that, so Horror Pack is releasing it for the very first time on a physical media. Or sometimes it's a movie where it's only ever been released on DVD, so they're releasing a Blu-ray for the first time. Or sometimes it's an exclusive edition of the Blu-ray that has exclusive features, exclusive cover art, all that kind of stuff. So that's one of my favorite things with Horror Pack is the exclusives. So we'll go in here and see what's in this month's packs. I believe this one here is the Blu-rays. So let's see. So the first one in here for the Blu-rays, let's see, it is the this movie here called The Dead Room. Is this one a Horror Pack exclusive one? No, this one isn't a Horror Pack exclusive, but this movie here called The Dead Room, Raven Banner Releasing Presents. I don't think I've seen this one. I don't believe so. It released in 2015. Like I said, I do not believe I've seen this one here called The Dead Room. The other one in here, and like I said, it doesn't look like it's an exclusive one. This one here, I love this movie. And this is, you know, from Steven Soderbergh, and this whole movie was shot on an iPhone. It was kind of like he did this real experimental, and like, kind of like almost to the point where Claire Foy almost thought this movie wasn't even going to get released. She kind of just thought she was kind of doing this for fun. I remember like hearing her talk about this because of the way this was shot. Like I said, just shot on like simple iPhones and everything, and it gives it this really crazy, freaky, like weird clinical feel to it that I really like. And this is probably my second favorite Soderbergh movie, because my first favorite is the movie Bubble, which I've talked about a million times. I love that movie so much, but it's a movie called Unsane. And if you guys have never seen this one, this is definitely definitely worth checking out. Really, really cool movie. The next one in here, and this one here is the Horror Pack exclusive one here, the Horror Pack limited edition. It's a movie here called Crazy to Crazy. Like I said, this is Crazy to Crazy. I don't know anything about this one here. But yeah, that's cool. This is this is the Horror Pack exclusive one this month. Like I said, that was the one thing I always love with the Horror Pack is the exclusive ones. And then the last one in here is a movie called The Domestics. And I believe I reviewed this one when this one first released. I'm pretty sure. I think it was like an end of the world kind of movie or something like that, a post-apocalyptic kind of film. I think it was sort of like a killer or something out there. I can't remember for sure. Like I said, I watched this one a couple years back on this one, I believe, when this first released, but I think I have a review up for it. But now we'll go on to the DVDs in here. Let's see. The first one in here is a movie called Anna. So Anna is the first one in here for the DVD pack. And I believe this is one that I remember reviewing when this came out. This came out 2018. I did a review of that one. The next one in here, this is a movie I really like. This has Logan Miller in it. It's called Prey. And this was like kind of like set on this two people on an island. And I think they end up like marooned on the island or something. And then he meets this girl there. I can't remember. Like I said, I don't remember exactly what happens in this, but I remember really liking this one though. That's the one thing is when you watch so many movies, like with me, like you guys see how many things I review a week. Sometimes things blend together and you kind of forget exactly what happens in some of them. This one here, I've definitely never seen this one. This is from Bloody Disgusting Selects. It's called like Hellacious Acres, The Case of John Glass. I've definitely never seen this one. I don't know anything about this one. This one, also, this is from 2011, is this when this one released. But no, like, I totally, totally do not remember seeing this one at all. And then the last one in here is the movie The Evil in Us. Here, this one here is another one from Raven Banner. I believe this is the Canadian edition of that one. And another one, I think I remember seeing this one and thinking this was actually pretty cool. I think it was like people were all like, it says Cabin Fever meets Evil Dead. And I think they were like all in a cabin and weird things started happening and they all started kind of freaking out and acting strange. Something like that. And they were like it had like a Cabin Fever kind of vibe to it and everything. But anyway though, guys, that was all for my video checking out the latest Horror Packs. And like I was saying, if you guys were interested in, you know, finding out about the the horror packs, check out the link below. Anyway, though, guys, thanks so much for watching and subscribing, and I'll see you guys later.